You know how people like me with autism are bothered by a lot of noises? Well, guess what? I have two examples, a vacuum cleaner and a hair dryer. But come on, that's your lesson, dude. Am I right? Guess how loud that is? Let's say you're loud. That's what I'm going to do every day of the week. Bye!